Hey guys, how's everyone doing? Back again with another video, and in this video I'm gonna show you guys how to do the dashiki hat. But yes guys, this is the hat. It's very simple. When making your dashiki hat, you should use a hard gum stay. It's called gum stay. But then I don't know what I've forgotten what's the actual name. I know it's called gum stay, but there is also another name which is called, which I will set on the screen right here. And make sure you use the hard type, so that even when you've done sewing your dashiki and you washed it, it will still retain its shape and not go limp. Okay.